Hello, hello. I'm Scott Zhang. So glad to be here with you at OPPO MWC 2022. It's really challenging for everyone in the past years, and the future might be still uncertain. I want to appreciate all those who have supported OPPO to move forward. Connectivity Unleashed, as the core of MWC theme, sums up the current state of industry pretty well. The more challenging, the more we need to stick together and stay connected with each other. The mobile phones in our hands, the CPE terminals in our homes and offices, the IoT surrounding us, photos, videos, shared within families and friends, all these help us stay away from loneliness and brought by connectivity. OPPO is fortunate enough to work with our partners and bring better products and services to users worldwide. We are working together to let more people to enjoy the values of connectivity, taking this opportunity. Thank you all, our users, for trusting and choosing OPPO. We will continue to serve you well and make the future better together. Here are some achievements in 2021. OPPO saw a 22% sales growth and made it among the top 4 smartphone brands globally. We brought OPPO experience to more users, especially in West Europe and Latin America, with a significant growth of 94% and 600% respectively. I believe we will reach new heights this year. MWC gathers the leaders of 5G industry. OPPO is honored to be among them. We jointly promote the development and commercialization of 5G. According to third party, OPPO has shipped the second most 5G Android smartphones globally in the last 2 years. It was an incredible result in the early 5G era. Another major development for us last year was the integration of OPPO and OnePlus. Both brands can work more closely together and leverage each other's strengths. OnePlus shipment exceeded 10 million units in 2021, a record high for the brand. It's also exciting that OPPO has a solid growth in the high and mid-range segments, with the overall shipment of the Find and Reno series increasing by more than 50% year on year. Besides the sales figures, the user experience is what we care more than anything else. Making great products is a belief that runs deep in our blood, and we believe the mindset of caring for details helps us to win the trust of users in return. So let's talk about products and what our portfolio looks like. In the flagship segment, the Find series showcases OPPO's spirit to explore the unknown with cutting-edge technologies, such as Find N and Find X5 just released. While OnePlus series Never Settle delivers the ultimate performance at accessible price for tech-savvy and digital native users. In the premium segment, Reno series features the most gorgeous design coupled with amazing camera performance. Especially, I want to mention Find N released recently. We are excited to showcase this incredible device at MWC. It's OPPO's first foldable smartphone as a result of over 4 years of tireless R&D and over 6 device iterations. We won't make it commercial unless we are satisfied. Find N delivers a comfortable and compact yet massive display experience. Thanks to the hinge design, we lead the industry with a barely visible crease. It can also rotate and stop at pretty much any angle. Find N is the phone that turns foldables from novelty to necessity. Behind this phone is our hardware, software, manufacturing, all the members' efforts. When I watch the interview of these engineers, I'm really moved and proud of them. Although the R&D process took 4 years, it was very rewarding to see that the Find N was praised by the media as a device that set a new benchmark. More important, it wins the heart of the users. MWC is a grand event for exhibitors to showcase new technologies, products, and other achievements. We have seen and believe that many of industry-leading technologies mature at a rapid pace. However, regardless of how fast technology advances, to OPPO, it's a means but not an end. Everything we do, whether it's investing heavily in R&D, connecting multiple terminals, or building the ecosystem, which interconnects everything, we do it to empower our users. User-oriented approach is the central idea behind OPPO's general philosophy as a tech company. We believe in all for one, one as users. We hope every user can feel empowered and enjoy a truly smart life. Technology, design, and user experience, we are constantly challenging ourselves to aim users higher. That's where our new brand proposition comes in. The idea of inspiration ahead guides us in OPPO, serving as our philosophy for dealing with any challenges we may face. It conveys the spirit of staying positive and believing in a better future. Even though we may continue to face uncertainties, we really feel that we are all in this together. And we encourage ourselves and others to face up to adversity and hardships in life with optimism. We have made significant strides in CSR. OPPO's sustainability report demonstrated our commitment and efforts with partners, addressing in several key topics, including environment protection, youth empowerment, digital inclusion, health, and well-being. Therefore, creating a more sustainable future and becoming a more responsible company with a clear outlook. And this is the part from company's perspective. Let's jump into OPPO's newest updates for MWC this year. We hope they will bring revolutionary experiences to you. Let's welcome my colleague Wei Chen to tell you more.
Hi everyone, my name is Wei Chen. I'm incredibly thankful and excited to be here to introduce some of OPPO's latest achievements in 5G. In the past few years, OPPO has been actively promoting the development of 5G around the world. We have applied 5G communication standards patents in more than 30 countries and regions around the world. In 2021, the number of essential patents in 5G standard we have claimed is among top 10 globally. The Reno 5G, the first commercial mobile phone that supports 5G in Europe, and the Find X3 Pro, the first that supports 5G standalone in Europe, are both from OPPO. In addition to our extensive research in 5G, we're also constantly exploring new possibilities in the field. The 5G CP I'm about to introduce is one of OPPO's most important 5G product categories in the coming years. 5G CP is a device that connects individual devices to the internet through Wi-Fi and 5G technology. It plays a huge role in 5G popularization in home, office, and any other scenarios, and provides people in areas with limited access to broadband a high-speed alternative to enjoy the internet. The CP products have brought a successful beginning to our CP business around the world, and we couldn't have done it better without the close collaboration with our network operator partners. Through extensive research, we obtained invaluable insights from our users, which in turn helped us achieve breakthroughs in technology that we delivered today. I'd like to show you some of them. Thanks to OPPO's extensive experience with 5G, we have successfully launched several CP products to the world, the T1 series and the Omni. Let me introduce you our latest 5G CPE, the OPPO 5G CPE T2. Let's start with the form factor. Compared to our last CPE T1A, we pursued a rounded, gentle, and modern look to challenge the design of traditional home electronics. The RY cylinder look profile makes it blending well under any home and office settings, an easy choice for decorating up your interiors. T2 is also OPPO's first IoT device built with recycled materials. By reusing post-consumer recycled plastics, we're able to reduce our carbon footprint and embark on a more sustainable way of development in the future. Now, many of you may have noticed the unique Mobius ring resting on top of the T2. The design inspiration comes from symbolizing the idea of infinite connection, which is precisely the experience we'd like to bring to our end users. T2 boasts an unmatched performance in 5G connectivity. It is equipped with the industry-leading Qualcomm Snapdragon X662 modem, which can also be upgraded to the more advanced Snapdragon X665. Our collaboration with Qualcomm allowed us to improve data throughput by more than 20%, far exceeding the platform baseline. Tito supports all major global 5G and 4G frequency bands, runs on the SA and NSA dual mode, and is compatible with most ENDC and CA combinations. In another word, this is a CPE that can be customized to suit the needs of network operators worldwide. Unsatisfied with what we've done before, we equipped T2 with our O-Reserve 2.0 smart antenna technology. With over 70 patents applied globally, the O-Reserve technology smartly selects 4 of the 8 simultaneously running receive antennas to achieve optimal download speed. The O-Reserve 2.0, however, takes into account not only the signal strength, but also its overall quality, which helps further optimize the connection speed by at least another 10%. These improvements from 1.0 to 2.0 can be seen as a receive range improvement of roughly 30%. T2 supports the latest Wi-Fi 6 connection and allows the connection of up to 256 devices at the same time. With our self-developed automatic channel selection optimization technology, Wi-Fi channel conditions are monitored and channel allocations optimized in real time. This guarantees a more robust and stable Wi-Fi connection, immune to interference. Now this is T2, our latest OPPO 5G CP product. The OPPO 5G CP T2 will be available in the second half of 2022, along with our network operator partners and clients in Europe, Asia, Middle East, Africa, and etc. Next, I'd like to invite my colleague Scott to introduce OPPO's latest flash charge technology.
Thanks, Wei. That was really exciting. Let me introduce OPPO's latest breakthroughs in SuperVOOC flash charge technology to you. OPPO was the first smartphone brand to explore the field of fast charging technology. We first launched VOOC on the Find 7 in 2014, which could charge to 70% in 30 minutes. This was 8 years ago. And today, it's still a decent charging speed. During the past year, we have been improving our charging technology vigorously. As of December 2021, the number of OPPO flash charge users has exceeded 220 million globally. The blazing charging speed has made their life more efficient. And all that is about to change today, as OPPO's new flash charge technology is going to usher in a new era. I'd like to introduce the 150-watt SuperVOOC with BHE, the world's first charging solution that combines fast charging and an extended battery lifespan. The newest 150-watt SuperVOOC features OPPO's new generation of direct pump charging technology, coupled with its exclusively customized 6C batteries. It is capable of charging at a maximum of 20 volt, 7.5 ampere. A 4,500 milliampere hour battery can be easily filled up to 50% in 5 minutes and 100% in just 15 minutes. With this brand new charging solution, even if you forget to charge overnight, you can easily juice up your device to full while walking through your morning routine. Farewell to low battery anxiety. Is this impressive? But OPPO flash charge is not just about high voltage and current. It's more about battery safety, compatibility, and lifespan. This cycles back to our philosophy of designing the best user experience. That's why we dramatically improved the battery life and speed when we approached the 150-watt SuperVOOC. The measure of battery lifespan in the smartphone industry is the number of charging cycles. Most phones on the market can retain 80% after 800 cycles of charging from dead to full. However, with OPPO 150-watt SuperVOOC, we were able to double them to 1,600 times. What does this really mean for users? Well, let's assume that a user charges the phone from 0 to 100% every day. Their battery would still be very healthy even after 4 years of use. Behind this breakthrough, there is an exclusive technology developed by OPPO that spans 3 years. We call it Battery Health Engine, or BHE for short. It is powered by our customized battery management chip and includes two core technologies, smart battery health algorithm and battery healing technology. The smart battery algorithm can track the cathode of the battery in real time and control it within a reasonable range. The smart current regulation reduces the probability of causing dead lithium cells, thereby extending the battery lifespan significantly. The battery healing technology occurs at the chemical level by improving the electrolyte formula. The electrodes are continuously repaired during charging cycles, reducing the damage done to the anodes and cathodes. This is how BHE raises the charging speed and extends the battery lifespan significantly. Many of you may still believe that fast charging technologies may damage batteries. Hopefully, that notion will become obsolete after learning about OPPO revolutionary BHE today. We will include both 150-watt SuperVOOC and BHE to more OPPO devices in the future for more users. I'm glad to announce that starting today, the BHE will become a staple for OPPO and OnePlus mid to high-end products. We hope to inspire more brands to focus on extending battery life. It will be our pleasure to jointly usher in a new era of fast charging together. The first product to feature this will be the upcoming OnePlus, launched in the second quarter of this year. Finally, there is a surprise that I would like to share, the latest achievements of the OPPO Research Institute. I believe it will redefine our understanding of flash charge technology. Here it is. This is OPPO's 240 SuperVOOC, the fastest smartphone charging technology in the world. A 4,500 mAh battery can be fully charged in just 9 minutes. At present, we are still working hard to polish it to further improve battery life and energy density. Please stay tuned for future updates. That concludes everything from us for MWC this year. Once again, I'd like to express my appreciation for your support for OPPO. We encourage everyone to come visit OPPO MWC World online. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. See you next time.